You know, this is Dr. Georges Benjamin at the American Public Health Association. And last weekend, we passed that terrible number of 100,000 deaths from COVID-19. You know, as we try to look to try to prevent the next 100,000, we need to make sure we have adequate testing, contact tracing, and sound public health in order to try to prevent that next tragedy from occurring. I also want to just encourage all of us to advocate strongly and soundly for getting our colleagues and friends to stay at home when possible, wear a mask, and wash their hands. Thank you.